Not gonna lie, me actually cutting these down is making it very quick for me to record and probably upload as well. We're about to check out Denayu by Superfruit, track 10 on Future Friends, the album, track 3 on Future Friends, part 2, the EP. This was the other song I was feeling when I heard the snippet. I can almost guarantee I'm gonna love it, so let's check this out. I'm so excited right now. This is when Kirsten denies me. Now all those DMs, it's just bang, denied. You wanna be honest with me and I wanna be honest with you, let's go. We both can be sad. Well, basically every girl is denying me, so first to say it hurts me to hurt you. Can count the times that you crossed over the line, but it don't get easier. And it stopped being fun, but we don't trigger the gun, and it don't get easier. Now you got what you need, I should be relieved, but it don't get easier. It goes on and on and on, you're still the one, the one, the one. Bittersweet, I know. Oh, it's a jam. So bittersweet, I know. You repeat, let's go. Damn, I'm really feeling this song right now. Extremely relatable. See, because you can see it from both sides, you know, the person doing the denying or the person who's being denied. Jam right here, Jay. I'm loving the song. I'm gonna be playing the hell out of this song later. Can't tell me not feeling this, Jay. Don't even look at me like that. Can't repeat, let's go. Is that what he said? How it is. Damn, I'm loving that hook. That hook is... that is it for me right now. Till we get to the next song, of course. Damn. Love that song. Absolute bop right there. And I forget that this is part 2 of the EP. We already had 7 amazing songs, and we got another 9 songs. I think I pretty much covered what I wanted to say throughout that, because I knew I was going to feel some type of way about that song. And apologies if you don't like me making these really quick, but to be honest, I just want to listen to the songs at this point. I was debating on whether I should even record my reaction, but I kind of promised you guys this because a lot of yous wanted to see my reaction to the full EP prior to them dropping all the music videos to it. So it's kind of me making up for it, but I'm obviously going to make the most of my time, so this is just the way it has to be. If you want to see my previous reaction to Hurry Up, be on this side right here. If you want to see my reaction to the next song, which would be Goodbye From Lonely, which currently, during this point in time, I've not heard it yet, but you can click right here. And I'm just going to stay here until there's enough time for you to decide whether or not you want to watch either of those videos.